Everyone, it's Jay-Z. This is me right here, and I've done about a little over $30,000 in Amazon FBA thanks to using this product throughout Jungle Scout. So let's take a look at it. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app that has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top, find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews, look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting. Everyone, it's Jay-Z. This is me right here, and I've done about a little over $30,000 in Amazon FBA thanks to using this product throughout Jungle Scout. So let's take a look at it. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid-for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app that has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top. Find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that, and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z, this is me right here, and I've done about a little over $30,000 in Amazon FBA thanks to using this product throughout Jungle Scout. So let's take a look at it. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app that has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top. Find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that, and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.